20 laxing, gav mig något att hålla fast vid. Undra upp den, klart lönen den är saftig. Kasta upp avbunden, den är kraftig. Lä kvarts mille, vart är du aktiv? Ens Bugs Bunny, vi hämtar in dem en efter en. Aktiv 2-4 genom 3-6-5.
Det är Musti och jag Lassi. Wallahi, tränger du nu, kom i rädi. Jag öppnar dörren för orten min som en OG. Sticker till Stockholm, pew pew, ringer min homie. Ever on the low B, alltid varit så low key. Ringer upp min mamma för att levera en trophy. Om jag sagt det en gång, det är det på ordentlig. Ingenting kan jäntas, men det ska den nosy.
Jag snackar inte tur, men ser inte på tur.
Det går skitsnabbt.
Jag kommer från bunnen. Det jag gjorde, jag gör för dig.
Hello everyone, the heavens opened earlier and the rain shows no inclination to stop. We're looking forward to the game anyway. I'm Derek Ray, positioned here on the commentary gantry, and alongside me at the microphone is Stuart Robson. And without doubt, a match with the potential to bring genuine excitement. It's Sweden versus Wales.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, pinning the opposition back, playing the ball forward and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully we get a really good game here.
Here's the starting 11 for Sweden.
Well, it's great to see them playing with the front two, but for it to work, they need to have a good understanding. They need to link up with each other and provide a different set of skills.
And it wasn't a great pass, was it? Couldn't make it 1-0. Maybe not quite warmed up.
Well, that should have been the opener. He has to hit the target from there.
Christopher Olsen. Claesson. Well-timed tackle. Morel. Not a bad pass it was. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. And the keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger. Oh, could be. Well, the conclusion, he's missed the opportunity. Joe Allen on to Bale. Well, that is how to run at defenders. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. In it goes! That will do nicely for starters. First goal of the game.
Well, here it is again, and it's really poor defending. They just don't show enough urgency to get tight or make a block, which is why the ball's ended up in the back of their net.
The opening goal of the game then. Forsberg. This is looking threatening. And a tidy tackle. An unforced error, you've got to say. Gareth Bale. And players waiting in the centre. Well, he stopped them in their tracks. Bale. And successfully cut out. Dejan Kulusevski. Viktor Claesson. He has time to play it over. Well, doing the job defensively that time. Pretty comfortable piece of defending. Viktor Claesson. And the cross into the middle. A very effective clearance. Isak. Bale. And it's Connor Roberts. Gareth Bale. Well, nicely cut out. Now what can they do with the ball? Oh, lovely incisive pass. And now waiting to pounce. And a goal! They've added to the lead. Much needed security.
Well, here's the goal again, and it's a really nice ball to put him through. The vision to set up the chance is outstanding, and he makes no mistake with the finish. He showed a lot of composure there.
So, 2-0 now. Tremendous challenge. And taking it away. Augustinsson. The delivery towards the back post. Well, the keeper wasn't fooled by it at all, in actual fact.
As the stats show us, the visitors have had most of the play and have used it really well today, particularly in the midfield areas. And I expect more of the same as the game goes on.
Bale. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. And in with a real chance. And by a wafer-thin margin, offside. James. Moore. Ramsey. Oh, surely. Tenacious tackling. Excellent defending there. Over it comes. Well, they can keep possession of it now. And there to intervene. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Options in the middle. And crossing towards the far post. Well, clattered away. Bale. And he might be through here. And the keeper has denied him.
Well, I've got to say, Derek, he was always in control of that situation. Brilliant stuff.
He's driven in the corner. No-nonsense clearance. Joe Roden. Oh, that's a fine pass. And he successfully got past him. High degree of difficulty to hit it on the volley like that, and it was close.
Well, his skill level is so high. You're absolutely right. That's a great effort on the volley.
Christopher Olsen. Emil Forsberg. Crossing possibilities. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Extremely sloppy in possession. Lindelöf. Realizing that it might be opening up on the opposite flank. Well, high quality defending. Joe Morel. Davis. Disappointing pass. He's in behind. And the keeper did magnificently.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
Morel. James. Now Ben Davis. Really showing off his wide range of passing skills. Well, great read there to intercept. Ramsey. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Throw-ins given. Running with the ball confidently. Well, he has players waiting at the back post. And with that, the first half draws to a close. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Emil Kraft. Good ball to switch the play. Possession changes hands, the interception there. Lindelöf. Claesson. Really sitting deep now. That could be problematic. And plenty of room in the wide area. Oh, he's given it. The referee says penalty. And an opportunity for them to pull one back here. And to add insult to injury, it's a booking, Stuart.
Well, I agree with the penalty. I'm not quite so sure about the yellow card, though. Well, could this be the turning point? The fans are certainly hoping so.
And he's fired over the corner. It hasn't come to very much. And space for them here on the flank. And a poor ball. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. But it looked as though he might be onto something, but his timing left a bit to be desired.
Yeah, that's frustrating, because he's just been too impatient there. He doesn't need to make his movement quite so early.
Ekdal. Olsen. And given away. It is to be a throw-in. Augustinsson. He's given us away. Joe Morel. Roden. Can they get in behind them? Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance. And he takes it away. It should be! Oh, wonderful!
Well, he reacts so quickly there. That's a great save.
And we're inside the final 30 minutes. Well, a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Beautifully disguised ball. And Bale's making headway. And there it is! Another goal! And surely there's no way back from this now.
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace in transition. They're so quick to get out from the back, and then through on goal, he just goes for power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great finish.
This is looking rather comfortable for them. 3-0. Forsberg. And offside it is. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. James. A chance maybe from the wide position. Oh, it comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that. Augustinsson. Emil Kraft showing good defensive judgment, and it's with Isak. Oh, and couldn't convert. James. Ramsey. Brooks. And failed to keep himself onside, unfortunately. Offside, close one. Joe Allen. It's a good-looking ball in behind. Credit to them for winning back possession. Isak. Good tackle, taken away. And he might be through here. And tremendous goalkeeping.
Well, he just made it so difficult for the striker. His presence alone just caused him a problem.
Over it comes. Oh, fantastic effort. He made great contact, but the keeper more than equal to it. And over comes the corner. And a fine stop. Disappointing pass. Ibrahimovic, and they deal with the threat this time. Brooks. Allen with it. Jonathan Williams. Using space on the opposite flank now. Morel.
Well, you can really sense the frustration building around the stadium. They've been so poor today, way below their usual standard.
Well, nicely cut out. Now what can they do with the ball? Davis. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. And players waiting in the centre. Davis, well, he has players waiting at the back post. Well, at one point on its flight, I wondered if the keeper would have difficulties, but no problems in the end. Isak. Ibrahimovic, and he's made headway. And there it is, a goal. But will it be purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings? They haven't been at their best.
Well, here it is again, and the pace in which they break forward is devastating. It's so hard to defend against, and once he gets onto it, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique. What an emphatic finish that is.
Well, it's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. Inside the final 5 minutes now. Well, no stopping him. But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. Well, that's how to beat your opponent. Whatever way you look at that, it's been squandered. Really good interception. Joe Allen. And Brooks in possession. Crossing opportunity. He's played it over to the near post. And a bit short with the clearance. And I think the threat has been averted. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. Ibrahimovic! Oh, did so well to deny him. Corner kick played in. And he's done well to tip it over the bar. Well, trying to build ahead of steam. Another corner it'll be. Oh, he really bruised the crossbar. And a struggle to get it away properly. And there it is, the final whistle. Not what the home fans were hoping for before a ball was kicked today. Defeat for them.
Well, Derek, they weren't at their best today, both as individuals and as a team. And they didn't deserve anything from the game. Need a much better display next time out.
And I think it's fair to say Gareth Bale brings so many positive qualities to the pitch, doesn't he, Stuart?
Yeah, not much more you could ask for, really. Plenty of effort, a goal, and most importantly, the right result. He should be happy with today.
Well, the keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger. Oh, could be! Well, the conclusion, he's missed the opportunity. Well, that is how to run at defenders. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. In it goes! That will do nicely for starters. First goal of the game. Oh, lovely incisive pass. And he might be through here. And the keeper has denied him.
Well, I've got to say, Derek, he was always in control of that situation. Brilliant stuff.
Well, he successfully got past him. High degree of difficulty to hit it on the volley like that, and it was close.
Well, his skill level is so high. You're absolutely right. That's a great effort.
Oh, he's guessed correctly and saved it. Beautifully disguised ball. And there it is, another goal. And surely there's no way back from this now. Good tackle, take it away. And he might be through here. And tremendous goalkeeping.
Well, he just made it so difficult for the striker. His presence alone just caused him a problem.
Over it comes. Oh, fantastic effort. He made great contact, but the keeper more than equal to it. Ibrahimovic. And he's made headway. And there it is, a goal. But will it be purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings? They haven't been at their best. Ibrahimovic! Oh, did so well to deny him. And he's done well to tip it over the bar. I'm trying to build ahead of steam. Another corner it'll be.
Keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger. Oh, could be! Well, the conclusion. Oh, he's guessed correctly and saved it.
Well, could this be the turning point?
Oh, he's given it. The referee says penalty. And an opportunity for them to pull one back here. Ibrahimovic. And he's made headway. And there it is. A goal. But will it be purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings? They haven't been at their best.